Do you know how gases can be dried? By passing it through concentrated sulfuric acid. By passing through drying tower. By passing through a bulb containing anhydrous calcium chloride.